So, what's going on? How are you? Now, here's Almir. Oh, right, I am here. Okay, folks. So everyone that's saying about Memorial Day weekend, and I hope everyone had a great Memorial Day weekend as well. You know, I had fun. You had fun. But now let's get on with the show tonight. And I really hope you want to stay tuned to us at the South Fries. We all say that Saint McMahon rules Raw, but not Mr. McMahon not able to rule Raw. No. While in 2016, he insane to beat the Michaels at Backlash 2006, with the exception of one help from the Savior. But Seven Saints brought in the schemes to hurt the whole with a price here. But here's the deal. The siblings brought the scheme with Seth Rollins. She didn't enforce him to break the rules. She tries to make sure that he doesn't want the rules to be making. I see what Saints can do, try to put the Seven Saints way. And actually, both of them are the same lines throughout the does that starts in 1999 at the beat test. But really, he did get the job done. That's the Purdue make price in the world. Favorite man faces running with no way out to turn 9, bro. And bro, it's not your fault to say it here. Clearly, it's not your fault. There's something else. No McMahon would ever seen him yet. We all see the new flag. What Cinnamon does with screen night I'm canon. Give it a D or just lie too long, saying you all feel bad about the huge tables. But all TROUCH, but through the reins, I don't think that's the stop. Kevin McMahon's family would, we saw in ECW, just study business. We all see the lines having to draw here. And just to make worry about the show tonight, here's our friend the camera. Thank you, Mr. Miller. I say, no out tonight? Wow. That's quite uncanny. What uncanny here? I'm not doing something like when I was downstairs. The boat kind. Hold on, camera. I meant something about tonight's show. Have you seen saying lately? Saying 71 in the Monday Night Raw and talking about the return of going to return tonight. Yeah. Time is ticking. And we all see John Cena's return. How do you know? Well, John Cena, maybe celebrating Memorial Day. Well, Memorial Day was completely out of the ordinary here. Yeah, come on, but I say, you know, that zoo will be another month for us. You know what that means? Yeah. Either I see fate, or I see sticks. Camera, it's it's about Saint Man, you know. Well, you know, Kane has something to do with Saint Man. Actually, it was Kane that put Saint McMahon. For the entire world. And I was saying that, excuse me, I got something in my first year. Whoa, hold on, camera. I think you're not getting more viewers here. You need to stop worrying about it. But I don't know, because after what's gonna happen. I mean, come on. It's all about possums or any other possums. We all know about possums, right? Well, hold on, Tama, I know something. What do you know about?
Hands up.
The rest of the show. All right.
Well then, eat it out, folks.
I may say that once or twice.
But all the lies will make you stay.
If we all need to stay calm a bit here. What we all know with McMahon is that, you know, he's ready to be running my law. And it's McMahon.
Man, you know they both want a new era.
But come on, folks. They're for the attitude era. It's not anything I'm going to do out here. After all, it is out of luck,
TNA,
to get a job at WWE.
Where he is now.
And the better twins. And the better twins. The better twins have been gone so long. That guy has been gone, and well, we all heard that. What? Who called there?
Time to show down.
Well, folks, tonight. Tomorrow night, let's get this show right now with the big man on campus. This show off here. Alicia, baby.